What's up, everyone? Today, this video is basically just a test video making a sticker, since I've been making a lot of them here lately, and this sticker is basically gonna be for my cousin, Toby Bakery, or Toby's Bakery. Anyways, well, he wants to have a sticker called Toby's Bakery Moon. Not saying the words correctly, but you can see it right here. Hopefully, I'm holding the camera correctly. Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna put it up here again on the table, and hopefully it's gonna be in the correct position. Okay, here we go. Gonna go in and open up the cutting studio, and he wanted it on, well, we want, sorry, have a lot of spit in my mouth for some reason. He wanted to have his sticker name and all that stuff back on his laptop, and he wanted to have it in red, so we're gonna put it in the printer. Really awesome printer. The printer I'm using right here is the Sticker from Roland, the SV15. And it's one I'm borrowing from a company, and yesterday I got my hands on the SV12, which, well, I was pretty much given it. It was pretty much given to me, since it was, about to be kind of thrown out in a way, but given. I have to pay some for it, basically. But anyways, it works, and I got it working on Windows 7. This laptop right here is using Windows XP, which is okay, but not my the software I want to prefer using, and sorry for talking fast and all that, trying to focus on both things. That's kind of like multitasking. And let me see, we're gonna do this, and we're gonna extract, and we're gonna do that. And probably need to have it a little bit shorter, because if it's gonna be that wide and that tall, well, it's probably gonna be like, oh, let me fit my laptop. So, hopefully it's gonna work out, and hopefully it's not gonna be too wide, too bright, or whatsoever. So we're just gonna start the cutting, and we're gonna say yes. Do you want to say okay? Yeah, okay. And it goes. Totally. It's like a rock sound, right? You know that those old printers back in the 90s, like every time you had to print something out. Yeah. Well, in the meantime, we can do this and cut it off. See, this is multitasking. Having another computer printer doing your job and all that. Let me see if I can. I'm probably doing this wrong. Yet again, I'm still new to it, and it's finished. Awesome! Okay, now, got this one ready, and we're gonna hold that up. Something like Toby's Bakery on it. I'm just gonna cut it down, bitch. All the way down here. I like cutting and stuff. I like cutting in red. I like the red color. Oh, so awesome. Okay, soon we can find the text. And the thing, this video is probably gonna take a little while to make, because I wanted to get it perfectly. I don't wanna speed up the video, basically. I'm gonna do this pure out, and you guys probably gonna see my mistakes and all that, which I believe is okay. Okay, we got Toby Bakery right there. Underneath my chair. And I'm gonna try to focus and speak my English clearly, because obviously there are some people that do not understand my English correctly. Oh, see if we can get that. If we can do this. And if I feel like I cut my finger or something. Let's see if we can get that thing. Oh, work. Oh, please do enjoy the music that is running. And I've. Okay, that's a marker. That seems like it's not a part of that thing. Am I? Didn't the printer cut it correctly, or? Toby, there we got Toby. Oh, it's a marker. Okay, there we got the Y. Probably put the camera down a little bit so you guys can see what I'm doing, and probably also zoom a little bit in on it.
one, I'm playing around with a knife.
With a knife? Just gonna do slow and easy. And cut it. Yet again, I'm still a beginner to this. Wanna get better at doing stickers and having fun with it. I was originally supposed to put on a sticker on a moped here earlier today, but the girl I made the stickers for, it's not that she wasn't interested in it, but she was supposed to sell that moped, so she did not see the purpose for me to put it on, which is okay, so I put it on some of those. Which some of you guys probably have seen on my Facebook channel. Why is not supposed to do that? Am I cutting it wrong or something? Or probably a little bit too taut? No. Okay guys, this one failed and sadly, so I made a new one and it's perfect. So now we only need to take this sticker and glide it out and get it ready for his laptop. So hopefully it's gonna look pretty on his laptop. So I'm gonna finish it up. Like we did the last time, I don't know if some of you guys probably have seen the last time I did this. This is just basically making a video for the weekend. Well, basically for you guys. Awesome. Dobby's Bakery. It's basically his YouTube channel. He wanna have that on his, as I told you guys, on his laptop. And probably in the future we're gonna make a sticker where it says his YouTube channel's YouTube channel thing behind the laptop itself. And hopefully that's gonna look pretty. I don't know what is up with my mouth, but I seem to have a lot of spit inside of my mouth. No, I don't know. Do you know why? I'm just eat something really, really delicious. Like pancakes and all that. My mouth still suffering from that stuff. Okay, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, everyone, I finished up the sticker. Toby's Bakery, and basically it's gonna go behind his laptop and also gonna be doing something else in the future for us, like for example his YouTube link. He's gonna be doing somewhat the same thing that I'm planning on doing with my YouTube channel. And hopefully he's gonna like this one. Hopefully it's not gonna be too big for his laptop. So yeah. So if you like this video, favorite, comment, and subscribe if you like to as well. I don't know what it is about like you, but yeah. See you guys in the next one, and stay tuned for upcoming videos. And have a nice day.